What's up, babies, dudes, and back at it again with the Owl House. This time it's season 3, episode 3, titled Echoes of the Past. Had to do a reaction because I've seen some funky stuff out of this one, and I definitely need to check it out. So, join me, won't you? Boiling Rain. Ida. Okay. Oh, a younger Ida. Geez, a time when she didn't have that mane of hair? I don't know how I feel about short-haired Ida. Echoes of the Past. Trying to figure out and do glyphs, huh? Oh, jeez. Bunny's still evil. Jeez, she's getting into it too. Oh, God. Aww. Aww, that's sweet. Yes, actual friendship. Freaky. Holy crap! Whoa! Yeah, how did she figure that out? Jeez. That's pretty smart, Luz. Oh, God. Oh, God. Cute. Oh. Oh? Oh, God. Really? So, it's real? Yeah. You. Hootrageous. Yep. Parallel, not perpendicular. No. Yes. King Adventure. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Yes. Lilith is just petty enough to go. Oh, this is the... Oh. Oh, oh, God, it's Elsa Wet. Oh. Oh, holy shit! Oh my God! Why did it sound like that hurt? Oh my... Oh God, why is this episode so gross? Why are there so many wet sounds in it? Oh, what the fuck? How long has he had that? Hootie, you've never been outside of the house for a while now, jeez. No wonder they're so connected. A weird island? Like a little baby. Did the king's hooves always make that granite sound when they rub together? Like a keyhole. Wriggle, wriggle, wriggle. Oh God. Whoa! That face. I'm actually kinda hyped for this. Luz and Lilith adventure. Weird. He just admitted to wanting to eat Luz's heart. That's kind of messed up. Whoa. Or have been denied. Huh. Yeah, I get the feeling that whatever we know about King is... Oh God. Do not suck up to the King of Demons. See, now they're into it. Oh God, they're just indulging him at this point. Kind of look like that one student with the crescent head. Ew, Luz. Don't play with the corpses. Uh-oh. One of the corpses is up and walking. What is he fighting against? I love that. Oh. What is that? Is that part flesh? Oh, what is that? Oh, that is very nasty. Nice. Okay. Fascinating. Yo, okay. Ida! Oh, she knows this thing. Oh, it's not allowed to leave. Well, that's convenient. Oh, it was only 8 years ago. Okay. Huh. Oh, it's a little baby! Okay. Huh. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's how he has the crack. Oh. They're all stories. She's had that this entire time? Oh, God. Luz definitely needs her own staff. Oh, jeez, man. But why was he here? I mean, yeah. There has to be something to his past here. Then what is the story? I'm starting to wonder. Huh. Even the creature is doing it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Gee, how many did he swallow? Oh, God. Oh. Yeah, Hootie with the saves. What are all those entrances? Nothing? Okay, this has to be something. He was hatched here? He was hatched here. His parent. Oh, the Emperor's been destroying magical creatures. Oh, Dad? Wild. Oh, God. He might be a prince? Yeah, only 8 years. King is only 8 years old? Or maybe around 10? Oh, they did keep him. Oh, no. Absolutely not. Dang, I really was hoping for a little bit more. Oh, I really want to know more. It had to be some kind of fight with the Emperor or something. Something deeper going on here. I'm glad the whole King situation came back again. You know, I always felt that there might have been something deeper to it, but to find out that it wasn't so much that he was transformed into a smaller state. No, he was simply born. Around a little over 8 years ago or so. But, you know, the habits that he picked up were for the creature. But why did the creature, or Jean-Luc now, why did it have those tendencies? Why stack? Was it how his kind were created? And why is only one of him still active? Was there some kind of great battle? It has to do with the Emperor. It definitely has to do with the Emperor. Like, the fact that he went after the Silky Damas only just to destroy the creature? That would be the only explanation. He was going around destroying magical creatures. Possibly in order to preserve his own life. So, there's the potential that King's father is no longer alive. Potentially a great protector of the past as well. Because a lot of the depictions of him made him seem a lot more regal, like he was fighting against deadly enemies in the past. Hell, his father might have even been the one to slay the Titan. That would be fascinating. There's definitely something to King's father. You got me interested. You got me fascinated by what this could mean. You know, is it possible that the previous ruler of the Boiling Isles was indeed King's father? King is technically a prince, but his father was slain, making him the true king of the Boiling Isles. I wonder if that's what that would mean. That would bring a lot of things full circle. And then we end things by empowering King, you know, and he becomes the new ruler of the Boiling Isles. Kind of bringing everything together to what the false origin of King was. That he was a previous ruler, and we were tasked with getting his power back and all that good stuff. And that would be a way in order to get Luz home. You know, King discovering his own power and stuff like that. I wonder. Or maybe I'm looking too deeply into it. It's just a theory. Let me know what your theories are in the comment section below. Did anything I say, do you think it holds any merit? Or do you think I'm really off the mark? It's fascinating. The mystery really deepens here. And I definitely want to hear from you. What are your thoughts and opinions? Because this, it reaffirms certain things and it just builds even more of a mystery. And I love that. I love that. I love that. But hey, if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, bell, all that YouTube bullshit. Or don't. I ain't your daddy, but I still love you like one. And until next time, I've been Deuce Diz Din, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.